This is Family on YouTube.
My favorite color is pink. My favorite movie is The Notebook. If I had to make a wish on 11/11, I think I would wish that everybody could live a happy and healthy life. A random fact about me is that I can crack my left toe like as many times as I want. My first ever celebrity crush would have to be Chase Crawford. One thing I can't leave home without would be my phone. I hear a lot of people saying that the book is better than the movie, but I'm a very visual person, so I like the movie better. Sorry by Justin Bieber, I love that song. I think it was Headley, like 5 years ago or something, in Toronto actually. The song that always gets me on the dance floor is Rather Be by Clean Bandit. My favorite TV show is Vampire Diaries. Between Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat, I'm definitely an Instagram person. My secret obsession, I think sweets. Like, I'm addicted to candies and chocolates and all that, which is really bad. My ideal Friday night would be just to spend some time in with some of my girlfriends, like watch movies and yeah, something like that. Okay, my most embarrassing moment, I was having dinner, a family dinner at one of my friends. And when I was just about to eat, my friend goes, "Oh, Erica, we have to do the prayer." And I'm like, "Oh, stop, like you don't actually do that." But then they were actually doing it and the mom was like, "No, we do it." And it was just the most embarrassing thing ever. Greece and Australia. My favorite childhood show was SpongeBob. I really liked SpongeBob. The little Hershey bars, the cookies and cream one. I think my favorite outdoor activity would be flag football. I used to play in high school, so I really like it. If you have a dream or something you really like, just keep doing, keep pushing, keep working hard, and anything is possible.